This is your Peace FM regional news. There were 78 new COVID-19 cases announced in British Columbia in Thursday's BC joint COVID-19 statement. The Northern Health Region had two of those new cases from yesterday's update. The Northern Health Region now sits at a total of 106 cases since the pandemic began. There were no new COVID-19 related deaths announced in yesterday's update. There have been 196 deaths in total in British Columbia since the pandemic began. There is one new community outbreak at the Okanagan Correctional Center in the Interior Health Region. There continue to be community exposure events around the province and on flights into and out of British Columbia. The statement yesterday included the following, quote, "The modeling we presented today shows new cases in the 20 to 29 age group outpacing other age groups. We know that young people have the strength, consideration, and compassion to fight the pandemic. We know because we have seen you do it before. We need to support each other to step up and do it again. This virus has consequences for every age group. It can hurt your heart and lungs and leave you exhausted even if you are a young adult. These symptoms can last weeks. That means weeks of your summer away from work and away from friends," end quote. The full joint statement is available via the link on the Peace FM Facebook page. Peace FM News will keep you up to date with an expected new statement later this afternoon as soon as it becomes available. Still on the topic of COVID-19, the city of Grand Prairie added two new cases to their number of COVID-19 cases as of the update 2 days ago. EverythingGP.com reports that those two cases are amongst 76 new cases announced for August 12th. Alberta sadly had three more fatalities announced on Wednesday from COVID-19, bringing the total number of deaths to 220 in Alberta. The full story is available via the link on the Peace FM Facebook page. The annual BC Northern Exhibition, or BCNE, is not going ahead due to the COVID-19 pandemic. CKPG Today reports that this is only the third time in over 100 years the exhibition will not be happening. Especially affected by the exhibition not operating are a total of four 4-H clubs in Prince George. Amongst the impacts on the kids who are in the 4-H clubs is the resulting lack of a sort of family reunion-like atmosphere that they get by seeing friends, and the fact that the kids use the BCNE as a marketplace to sell the animals they raise. There is, however, an online auction available at ciauctions.bc.ca. The link to this story, including the link for that auction site, is on the Peace FM Facebook page. If you see breaking news, you can contact us 24 hours a day by email at news@peacefm.ca or by phone at 1-800-788-5330. That was your regional news on Peace FM. It's Friday, August the 14th. For Peace FM, I'm Mark Jones.